Thank you. The workhorse unit in War Commander Rogue Assault is the M1A1 Abrams tank. Drop the Abrams in the deploy zone and give them a command to attack the closest defense turret. Then deploy your machine gunners and order them to follow the tanks for protection. After the target is destroyed, give your tanks another order to attack the next target while protecting your infantry. You have complete control over your tactics to victory.
Yeah.